When doing research, you will want to keep careful track of your resources so you can easily find them when needed. In this video, you will learn several methods for keeping track of your resources. It's very important to access resources through the library's webpage. Maybe you remember the name of a database an instructor has recommended. For example, a database called EBSCO. If you try to find EBSCO by searching the internet, you may be asked to pay for a subscription. Never pay for research materials on the internet. The library can get them for you for free. To access databases through the library, simply navigate to our A to Z database page and find the database that you need. Need help determining what database to choose? Watch our video, Choosing the Best Database for Your Project. Have you ever copied an address or URL and find that it does not take you back to the resource that you want? When saving links to resources, look for what is called a permalink or a permanent link to the resource. These links should never change and will always take you back to the specific resource. There are several ways to find a permalink both online or in a database. Look for the link icon, permalink, or stable URL. The best way to keep track of your resources is to email, print, or save the resources that you need. By emailing a resource to yourself, you will usually receive the text or PDF of the resource, the citation, and the link back to the resource. It takes less than a minute to email yourself a resource, so email yourself anything that might be useful for your research. Look for the envelope icon or email icon, or sometimes a share button. Printing and saving resources as well as a citation also works for keeping track of your resources. Carefully keeping track of your resources helps you stay organized and will ultimately save you time and energy. As always, if you need help with your research, please contact the library and we will be happy to help you.